Is the girl in 921 oddly one of your chosen?
Ah, subject among us. Yes, Gwenna is a favored student of mine, and she saw something. Our sculptor, Mr. Ryan, had gone on a midday jog after a rain. He seemed angry, pushed himself to the point of collapsing. Then, just as he passed that sad old deer statue, he did fall, face down. He remained there, gazing into a puddle for several minutes. When he rose, he did not seem tired or angry. He returned home with a confident stride.